married. I'm punching in corn for 2019. I got the new idea 5900 on the 1080. There's my row marker. And we're punching in corn. That's a good feeling. There's a lot of rain. I'm going to try to get as much done tonight as I can. Low and steady. We sprayed this field here last week. It was soybeans last year. I think I actually might have made a video in this field of cutting them. So, we sprayed last week. And we're in here now, punching in corn. Trying to get as much done as we can. It's April 24th. Really about the time I start. Kind of out of the danger zone, so. I have about 3 acres planted so far. I'm in a 7-acre field. About halfway almost. And we'll keep on rolling. So, see how much we can get done. Screeching noise back there. I got a rock stuck into one cleaner on the colder. It's screeching a little bit. Must have jumped up in there. There's my monitor. We're off. 4 rows. 4-row wide. Slow and steady. See how much we get done.